water right now to go ahead and just put the«ung-choy» in there. So here's my «ung-choy». So I put a little bit of water in there, and then I'm just gonna toss it in. Like that. Very simple, guys. This is a great way to steam the «ung-choy», you know, just a little bit of water, you don't need that much. And once that's done, I'm gonna let it sit for about maybe 3 minutes. But mine is probably 2 minutes, the most. And then I'll just go ahead and, you know, pick that up and put it in my back here, the little tray here, and then I will rinse it out. Once it's done, I'll go ahead and continue. It should be very, very easy. So now it's already done. I'm going to go ahead and lower the heat, and I'm going to take this out. One second here. Pretty much the water. Rinse it out. Yep. That should be good. Here that I'm not actually used for my stir fry. Let me take this out real quick here. So the heat is still going. I'm just trying to turn it on faster here. And then I'm going to olive oil in here. It should be very easy, honestly. So, okay. Olive oil. Let me add that. Easy. So after the olive oil, I'm going to toss in the garlic. There we go. Some of the garlic, not all. That. Then I'm going to toss some of the that. I'm going to toss some of that. 1 minute. Double toy. Okay. Very easy. And then just stir it. Oh, it smells really good, guys. Yeah, and then keep going. So you don't want it to turn too dark. I'm going to turn this up higher. And I'm going to toss the rest of the garlic in there. There you go. You see that? What's that? Still sitting. Let it sit for a bit. And then I'm going to go ahead and add the oyster sauce. I'm using this brand right here. Put about, you know, possibly 3 tablespoons. And if you like the sweeter taste, you might want to put more than 3 tablespoons. You know, but 3 should be good. And once you put that in there, you would also want to, you know, try and put black pepper, okay? Just a little bit tipping of black pepper. With that done, you want to try to add a little bit of the, just if you like fish sauce or soy sauce, I, for one, am going to put some soy sauce here. Just a little bit. Maybe a tablespoon or 2, it's up to you. You can also do fish sauce, but I like soy sauce, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And lower the heat, so not really. So yep, it's almost done, and this is it, voila. You can see that. Okay, I'm gonna turn the heat off.